It's 8 a.m. on Friday, July 18th, 2021. I'm on the northbound Amtrak City of New Orleans. We just passed Kensington, Illinois, heading for Chicago Union Station. We have 123 passengers in the three superliner coaches. Departing Memphis, Tennessee last night, we had 28 in the superliner sleeping car. We have one GE locomotive, one offline superliner sleeping car necessary to consist for the car count. Another superliner sleeping car that I'm in. One superliner dining car, one superliner sightseer lounge car, and these three superliner coaches coming up the Canadian National. I got on in Memphis, Tennessee last night. We departed on time at 10:40 p.m. We're doing the Chicago Union Station at 9:15 a.m. Metra electric line from Richmond Park to Millennium Station in Chicago. Bouncing around on the Canadian Nationals track. Thank you. South Shoreline train. It just went south. We'll get off a branch off of Kensington and heading to Michigan City or South Bend International Airport. Now about 8:15 a.m., northbound Amtrak, City of New Orleans, nearing Chicago Union Station. I'm going to give an over and out, over and out.